Hello, fellow YouTubers. Thanks for tuning in to FixedByDoc. And today we are setting out on my overnight camping trip. Originally, this trip was supposed to be 2 nights in Munising, costing me almost $60. But just before I left, I checked my email and got a message from a distributor who I'm going to keep silent for now, because as soon as I get back, I got to make my order. That they informed me that in a few days they are putting up a product that I have been waiting for several months, and they've been out of stock, and they let me know in advance so that I can place my order early. So as soon as I get back tomorrow, I can place my order, and then I will let y'all know what it is. But so I canceled the trip to Munising, and instead I'm going to stay in my local city area. Initially planned on going to Miner's Castle in Munising, and then so since I'm not going there, I decided I was going to go to Dead River Falls recreational area. So I get all the way out there and find out that the place is under construction, so you can't get up the mountain to get to the falls area. After that, I went down to check out the lower recreational area down around the Dead River itself, and I get here and there's a whole bunch of people around. So I'm going to try to hike down this trail that runs along the river. This right here is the only part that you have to climb. And you don't even have to climb this part. You could have gone around the other side. So it's only like 50 meters tops to the top. But Medic Jim could handle that real easy, I'm sure. This is nothing compared to his area. But so I'm going to hike around. Yeah, we're in the general area where I did my Christmas Eve camp out when in like 6 feet of snow. So I'm not sure if I posted a video on that or not. There's the wooded area over there that I'll be camping in. And I don't know if you can hear it, but the river is right behind me. I'm not going to go film it right now because there's just too many people around. I'm going to go ahead and get to the top of this hill, and then I'll show you another quick look around of what it's like up there. Alright. Okay, here's the view from the top of the little hill I just climbed. And here's the view going down it. It's really super sandy, so every step forward you take, you slip a half a step back. So 50 meters was more like 75 meters. But no more big climbs after that. That down there is Dead River. There's a tiny little second of rapids there that lead up to a pretty nice waterfall down that way. So, alrighty, I'm gonna head off over that way, and see y'all later. Here we are out on the trail with my stick pick, and get a grab here. Pretty nice and quiet once you get out here. I think I left all the tourists behind. Somewhere off over there is where I will be camping. And I'm gonna walk around for a little while. Christmas, we went off to the right. I think I'll go left this time. And, okay, we're at one of the lakes that the Dead River fills, right over there, and here is a dam, the first dam and it's pretty high up. This right there is where you get out in Portage, right over there by those buoys, and to go around this. From here on, it's off and on white water until it trickles down to that real small river portion that you saw in the last vid. But gotta show you this over here. It's quite cool. That's all that white is white water coming out of the lake. Sometimes those buoys aren't there and you can't tell where this is, and you get too close and boom, you're dead. There's no surviving this. I've kayaked this river 5 or 6 times in the last 3 years, and I will be kayaking it again next year. Can't do it this summer because school starts on Monday, so I ran out of time. But from here you can see it goes way down there, and there's a portage that comes off from the side over here that you can climb down and drop back in right over here. From here on, it's hard work. There's none of this laid back easy kayaking stuff, so if you're not physically fit, don't bother trying. You gotta pull your kayak out several times, climb over trees and around brushes and stuff like that. So if you're in for a workout, that is it for you. Up till this point though, it's like kayaking in a lake almost. The river is really wide and really deep, and it's got a decent current, so there's not much to kayaking it at all. Just pay attention to the signs for the dams. Right here is where you get out at. It's pretty nice. They keep this area pretty well maintained. There's the river. Like I said, it's so big it looks like a lake. They call this Dead River because quite often there's no water in it, or very little water. It all depends on the year that we had before. This year kind of sucked, so next year is going to be real low, and unless we get a crap ton of snow. So, okay, well, moving on to the next spot.